In the previous episode of International Moron Patrol, Bustin accidentally made plans to accidentally destroy the world, but accidentally the plans was accidentally stolen by an accidentally mysterious character. Our heroes are on the way of finding the plans, but a mystery figure is mysteriously watching without our heroes' awareness.
You haven't watched a movie!
No, I haven't! I had the unsuccessful movie, Pooh's Big Adventure. Then when the movie finally became popular, it was The Tiger Movie and Pooh's Big Adventure.
But you suck! And you're a stuffed teddy bear! What gives us the right to make us run for you?
And that will also happen with you if you don't know what to say in the store!
Oh, Zody! How did you get that
kill?
I don't know anymore. I see it from a link guy.
Hi, sir. I was wondering if I could stay the night.
No. What?
Could you please let me stay, sir? I'm hungry.
I said no!
I don't know anymore. I see it from a link guy.
Who the hell?
My turn?
Yeah, that's how I got my son. No, my flashback! Ow!
Yeah.
Haha, the Hedgehogs didn't notice me yet. Now I attack them from behind. Jump!
Ooh, hey! Nah, stop setting everything on fire, Zody!
Okay, bundle hay on fire, mother go! Huh? Took what? What the hell? Wait, I have an idea!
Great plan. Staying in front of that huge animal calling it a bitch.
No, Sid! Here, boy, come back!
So, you killed a Pikachu! Now it doesn't matter! Now it's our turn! We've got a little chicken and a hamburger, man! My loyal henchman!
Let's get him!
It's not over yet, bitches! I still have one trick on my sleeve!
Winnie turned into Winnie the Pooh? What a shitty irony.
Yeah, bet you everyone's enjoying themselves back in the house.
Can I still become one of the good guys?
Well, that was pointless.
And so our heroes venture on the road to the distant land of doom to find a key to Bustin's porn stash. Will they find out, or will the mysterious bad guy defeat our heroes?